This is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
No way! The vigilante knows right there!
Forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Rack. He needs to disappear. Is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
Come away from ruin his day. I'll run this guy up the road.
Speaking with renowned psychologist Dr. Phil Edelman. Doctor, the city has a vigilante in its midst, as you know, but you think this is a good thing?
Well, I hesitate to say good, but I think in a city with rising gang violence and a notorious history, citizens need to feel safe.
And he makes them feel safe?
He gives the illusion of safety. People shouldn't think he's a hero, of course.
What about his mental state? Is he just crazy?
I don't like the word crazy. He has a purpose. He's someone who has lost control or feels out of control. In his mind, he's regaining it. He was probably a...
Hi.
What can I get you?
I mean, look at you.
I think you'll be very happy.
Douche.
Yeah.
Forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to a rack. He needs to disappear. Place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
Thank you. Thank you.